Oh, the wind blows and all the play blows. All the moss on the wall grows. The dark it spreads, it smothers all. And all along the towers fall. I'm actually pretty good at that when I actually don't give a crap. Hold on, I got some people to save. Save your friends and comrades. However, I have to finish up things here very quickly. And now I'm off. Really, throwing three Uruks over ledges is the challenge part of it. It's less of a challenge and more of a Yahoo! Hello and goodbye.
The Dark Lord is inside.
Surprise! This was supposed to be at least slightly different. Ow. You're supposed to be dead. Oh, I'm so Sartalian. It's probably the last thing you wanted all over your face. Well, hello. And goodbye. Wait, what?
Are you in pain, maggot? Never mind. I can put an end to that.
You were coughing. You are an out-of-shape captain. And a fear of burning to boot. Are you kidding me? No, 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 no.
Face me, maggot.
You're not going anywhere except down. That's another captain.
Are you hurt? Is now a bad time?
Well, as a matter of fact, I'm really... Excuse you? What? What?
Sauron himself couldn't have done it better.
So let me get this straight. You come out of the ether as I am trying to manhandle that guy off of the bridge, and then you, as I lose my grip on him, you... stab me in the back of the head. Well, I certainly wasn't expecting that, Mr. Assassin.
Well, I mean, I'm doing this to find worthy nemesis for Shadows of War, but I certainly wasn't expecting to find someone that quickly. Oh, hi!
My black blade will run you through and drip with red.
I actually kind of like how you said that. But if your defining feature is your blade, that's kind of sad. Oh, well. I really don't have a pun for this. All I gotta do is this. So much for dripping with red, eh? Didn't even get a shot off on me. That's Captain.
Man, swine!
Yes, that's me.
You won't be so quiet with a blade stuck in your gullet!
That's a berserker. That's a berserker. That is a berserker. I'm not gonna give you the time of stinking day. Goodbye! Kind of a shame too, I like your hat. That is two captains for the price of none, actually. I knew that was gonna hit you first, and I still did it. Hey, how are you against range? Oh, not very good, it seems.
This is all too much bother. You'll pay next time.
Well, he might look nice, but you're pathetic. Good night, sweet prince. Is that what I think it is? It is. What the heck? I'm sorry, sir, but why are you so damaged? Orokville.
I'm alone, do you? Wait till I blow this horn.
Right. Okay, invulnerable to range. Good to know. Ouch. I don't know why. Why did I forget about that? Hold on. Now that we're alone. Not a combat master, that is good. And down goes Mr. Freeman. That's just brutal. And that looked like it was going straight through me. As in, dead through me.
Keep an eye on the humans.
Hello.
You!
Yes, me.
You look for me? I've been here, see?
I mean, yeah, I have been looking for you, but only for about 5 seconds. Goodbye. Yeah, looking for him, sure. It is a little too much fun just waltzing up to someone and branding them. It's like, I don't know, it's almost like a xenomorph face hugger. Just jumping onto someone without them. That's a captain.
You.
Hello.
I will take more than just your life. I will pull the screams up from your guts.
Okay then. Somehow I get the idea you're not even gonna be able to manage that. And bye-bye. Maybe you could use that little grappling hook on your side to actually pull yourself up. I don't think you're smart enough.
You're ready for our final move. Heed my command.
Oh, you're interesting. Ooh.
Rage Demon! Finally we meet. You are every bit as I imagined.
This and you'll suffer. I promise you that.
Ooh. Hold on a second, Tars. Oh. Oh my god, Talion? Well, I certainly wasn't expecting Mr. Thinbones there. I know he's called the Flogger, I don't care. He looks weak as heck. I certainly wasn't expecting him to take down the War Chief. Although, that certainly makes my job easier. Now, if you're all wondering what I just did, it was a story quest where I had to brainwash, otherwise known as Brand, a captain and turn him against the War Chief. And you know what that means. The time has come for the true journey to begin again. I can finally search for a worthy ally. And as you saw earlier, I already found a worthy nemesis. Well, that's the last of the slight fraction episodes. Next time, we will actually be dealing with a proper one. Good evening, morning, or noon, my fellow Defiers of Sauron, and thank you for watching.